thing on me.
Who's talking?
This finger is on
the catcher is telling the guy.
Yeah.
One finger is going to be this.
Happy Father's Day. He has four fingers on me to sacred.
Four fingers mean a finger. If you hold up four fingers, that's what you're going to do. So he puts up three fingers.
Oh.
What?
Three fingers mean happy Father's Day. Yes, aren't you crazy? As soon as I looked at it, I went, isn't that cute?
It is cute, but no way. But
there
you see, I bet you looked at all this. See, that was just blank when you looked at it. So there wasn't anything else to read. So you wouldn't get it.
But you can see that
we
wrote on it.
So I'm reading that, and then I just think, well, that doesn't have anything to do.
That reminds me of little David Drew in my class.
Oh, but look, that would have been just great. I mean, I can see where that is. That, what you're doing.
Well, I think that's cute.
But only on one day.
He's the catcher.
She did that.
Joe, did we plug in the kettle for me, please?
We drink coffee.
What time are you on?
After dinner. Just bothering me around 7:30. After the bad traffic. I don't want to.
Why?
Well, because that's a 2-hour waste.
Yeah.
We don't know why.
Well, 1.5-hour waste. If I'm ready, but what's up
with
Eddie? I just
hate
the thought of
going out to dinner.
Well,
then you want to pick up from,
Yeah, I'd like you to pick up from Le Petit Gourmet. Yeah, I think that'd be great. And then you see if you guys need it, if I'm running around or... No more to pay for chicken in this house, that's it. No more.
Well, it hurts.